for Fitter Soul. It is the late mail as they're being loaded away. The light activated. We're set to race. Race two here at Gawler. We're ready. Away they go. Speed Fitter Soul down near the rails. Going to push up and lead. Moving up out deeper is Dubbo. Going to zip around and take over and get clear. So Dubbo down the back from Fitter Soul. Then Diamond Carrot Stimulus Package. Next Howling Hoss and then Mighty Redeemer. Up to the bend. Dubbo the leader by two to Fitter Soul making ground. Dubbo turns in front of Fitter Soul and Diamond Carrot. Dubbo in front. Dubbo. Dubbo's beaten Fitter Soul. Diamond Carrot and Stimulus Package. Then Howling Hoss and Mighty Redeemer. The time here is 23:30 around that mark after race number two, and Dubbo has got the prize here for Tony Lagana. Number eight has been too good. He stepped cleanly, got up and around them, was able to take the lead, wobbled a bit on the home turn, but was able to hold them off. Number eight, second going to one, Fitter Soul for Lester Harris. And third to seven, which is Diamond Carrot for Beck Romaine. It's 8:17:05 after race two at Gawler.